My grandma actually started going to Hawaii Family Dental, I believe it was 1997. My dad used to always take her, and she would always tell me great things about Hawaii Family Dental, so I decided to try it one day. My grandma was right. She loved the staff. They were always helping, you know, with her appointments and explaining everything to her, and she's like, you know, they explain it where I can understand. I didn't know much about dental until I started going there. I would just, my previous dentist, I would just, okay, yep, I need to do this, we'll do this. Hawaii Family Dental really explained everything to me, the treatment, why I need to do what I need to do. I love my smile. Before I had my braces, I didn't think my smile was that bad. My teeth were small, yeah, but now I feel like, you know, it's more out there.